The best advice that I can give is that you need to be your own advocate and fight for what you want, solve your own problems, and be in the driver's seat of your own life. It is way better to be a driver steering the car than simply a passenger that stops at every stop the bus is stopping at. The other advice that I would give would be to challenge yourself as much as possible in every academic setting that you can, whether it's taking the hardest classes that are available to you, going to the hardest school that you can. Scholarships and finances will sort themselves out, but going to the most challenging place that you can and being able to push yourself and really learn exactly how far you can go is something that is completely invaluable.